Hey everybody, it's Kyle from Kyle's Cards back with another video, and today we're returning to baseball to open up some 2023 Top Series 1. Got my guy, Mariner Julio Rodriguez. We're going to open up some retail. This might be the only time I open up Series 1 retail. As you know, print runs just horrendous this year. Blaster boxes, 1 in 99 packs if you want a gold. Just pretty ridiculous, to be honest with you. So it's just crazy. And jumbo boxes, I just don't even know if I want to pay for it, you know. Trying to be a little bit more smarter with my money. Let's start selling some more cards. I'm gonna do a PSA order here soon. I do have some things I need to get in and submit. Open these up, just kind of open up everything. So if you want to fast forward here, the hangers definitely got better odds. 1 in 15 for a gold. So hoping to pull something cool. I'm excited to see what these look like. Do like the design, the homage to the 1963 design. All right, so here we go. Let's just kind of start with the blasters, and we'll get going. Looking for those brand new Golden Mirror base parallel cards. Every card in here, 1 through 333, has a short print, or should I say, super short print. So here we go. We're going to get into it right now. I know that most people have seen this already, so I'm just going to kind of get through it here. Starting off, look like we do have a Stars of MLB. So again, the design, sweet looking design here with the team logo, player, and everything like that. So there's Tommy Pham, Marquez, Sandoval, Shane Bieber. Our first rookie, Ivan Herrera, Seth Brown. We do have something backwards. See what that is. Seth Brown. Kind of just put that to the side there. We got the AL average leaders with Arias, Judge, and Bogarts. Baltimore Orioles team card, Jazz Chisholm. CJ Abrams, future stars. Buddy Kennedy. Stephen Kwan, that is in, was taken in T-Baltimore Park there in Seattle. We got a Danny Jansen, and that's a rainbow foil. So did get a rainbow foil and Ronald Acuna, Stars of MLB. All right, here we go. We got Gausman, Alcantara, Obrisky, Escobar. We got Christopher Morel. That's probably definitely our best rookie so far. See how he does this year. Got Danny Jansen. So I got the base card now. Kyle Farmer, Jonah Heim, an 88 design of Joey Votto. Take a look at that in the back. Nice looking card. Got Jazz Chisholm. Mitch Haniger, now San Francisco Giants. So that's going to be his last Mariner card. Got David McKinnon, rookie. Ozuna, and a Taylor Rogers. Interested to see what the patch cards look like and feel like. Got Blackburn. We got Murano, rookie card. Syndergaard. Jack Sawinski. Palacios, rookie. Frank Swindell, Wainwright, Tristan Cassis. Again, another rookie who could be, has some potential. Franchi Cordero. Got the Riley Green, Stars of MLB. So that's, again, another nice rookie. Kyle Storrs, rookie card. Ward, Gibson, and ending with a Brian Bello. All right, so decent amount of rookies in here. believe this one is our patch card in here. So just kind of flip these to the top here. So here we go. We got Keegan Thompson, Helsley, rookie card of Oswaldo Peraza, Castro, Merrill Kelly, Tatis. Got a Derek Hall rookie card, Matt Stram. Got a Paul Goldschmidt, Gunnar Henderson, definitely one of the top three rookies. People are talking about him. Also talking about, obviously, Adley Rutschman and Michael Harris is kind of the top three for rookies. Dean Kramer. Ooh, there we go. We got a nice Julio. Julio on the rookie cup card. Like to see that. And a CJ Abrams there on the team patch card. Got an Adley Rutschman. Nice. 2022 greatest hits. Along with a Juan Soto on the Stars of MLB. What do y'all think of the Stars of MLB cards? I feel like they look a lot like almost something from like Topps Fire. Not a bad thing. Kind of indifferent on that. So here we go. We got Tommy Edman. Brent Beatty. People are high on him for the Mets. Giolito. Brendan Lau. Brendan Rodgers. We got Evan Lee. Rookie pitcher there for Washington. Iglesias. Chavis, and we got a home run challenge card there of Jazz Chisholm Jr. I enjoy using those cards. See if you can get a bonus number card of them. Nolan Arenado on the Stars of MLB. Jordan Lyles, Salvi Perez, Tyron Taylor, and Trevor Rogers. All right. Two more packs here. Again, we're still looking for Adley Rutschman and also Michael Harris, Cesar Hernandez, Chaz McCormick, Emmanuel Clase, Julio Urias, Marco Gonzalez, Michael Grove, pitcher for the Dodgers. Nice Mike Trout, Alec Bohm, 88 design of Jose Abreu, and we got a Bobby Witt, now second year card. Bobby Witt already. Sam Moll. Jordan Montgomery, Josh Smith, rookie card, and Iser Kiner-Falefa. Last pack here of this blaster. Hopefully we'll get maybe a royal blue or something. Ooh, it looks like that, and maybe a gold as well. So beating the odds, 1/99 packs, hopefully. Josh Wachowski, Seth Beer, JT Brubaker, Brandon Hughes, rookie. Keston Hira, George Kirby on the Future Stars, like that card a lot. Garrett Cole, Ethan Small, rookie. Got a Vinny Pesquantino, rookie card. Jonathan Daza, Eric Fetty. We have a gold of Kyle Hendricks there for the Cubbies. Shout out there to to step in the box there at Brett over there. $14.91 at a 2023. So did get a, got a gold foil, got a gold card, and also a blue team card there of the Cleveland Guardians. And ending there with a Christian Yelich. All right, so kind of moving everything around. We're going to go with one more blaster here, and then I'm going to kind of do these quick. Do maybe kind of like a super rip style. Saw Doogie over there. Doogie's dug out. He opened up, I think, three blasters, and he kind of did a super rip style, and he did pretty good with those. So I'm gonna see how we do with these. Just gonna kind of pick these up right here. So here we go. We got Romano, Ryan Pressly, Eduardo Rodriguez, Garrett Cooper. Duran, looks like we have a home run challenge card coming up. We got Matt Duffy, Bryson Stott, Future Stars, Starling Marte, and we got a Carlos Correa. Trey Turner is our patch card there. Not sure how I feel about the patch cards. Got a Julio Rodriguez there, Stars of MLB. Like to see that one. Ronald Acuna, Blake Snell, Lennon Sosa rookie card, Miguel Cabrera, Yadi Molina, J.J. Bladé rookie card, Kendall Graveman, Corey Seager, Tristan McKenzie, Eli Morgan, flipping it around again, Gavin Lux, Dominic Leon. We got Ezekiel Duran on the Rangers. Some cards around here. We got Luis Robert here, Stars of MLB. Hopefully he can stay healthy. Well, Winkowski, Beer, some of the same runs here with Brubaker. Brandon Hughes, rookie. Encarnacion, rookie. Ian Anderson, Duvall, Max Castillo, Patrick Wisdom, Verdugo, Tyler O'Neill, Vaughn Grissom. People are getting another rookie with some potential there. Jorge Mateo, Christian Yelich, Stars of MLB. Sam Moll, Jordan Montgomery, Josh Smith. So seeing some cards again. Isaiah Kiner-Falefa, Keibert Ruiz, Luis Garcia, Juan Soto, Bryce Harper, Peguero, rookie card for Pirates, Yasmani Grandal, Yandy Diaz, Toronto's Young Stars Celebrate. We got a 30-30, Welcome to the Club, Larry Walker. Another Bobby Witt on the Stars of MLB. Lyles, Perez, Tyrone Taylor, Trevor Rogers. Some of the same cards. Final three packs here. Then we'll get into our hangers. See if the hangers are better. See if we can get a parallel in this box too, huh? I mean, it's been pretty dried up. Again, probably won't. Definitely not going to buy any more blasters. Just the odds are rough. Gleos, Vargas rookie card, Anthony Santander, Paul Sewald there for my Mariners. Like that card a lot. Got Nolan Jones rookie card, Seiya Suzuki, now in his second year, Mats, Nick Prado rookie card. We got a Juan Soto, 88 design, Mike Trout, Stars of MLB. Still looking for a chrome of one of those. Matt Chapman, Austin Meadows, Christian Vasquez, Dylan Bundy. Got a Corbin Burns, Josiah Gray, rookie star, future stars, Dylan Cease, McClanahan, Ian Happ. Flipping around, we got Espinal, Tyler Stevens, Martin Perez, and we got a rookie Cub on the blue, Caleb Killian. So again, another parallel for the Cubs, Stars of MLB, Francisco Lindor, Jacob DeGrom, Bellinger, Alex Cobb, Josh Naylor, Nestor Cortez, Cody Clemens, Roger Clemens' son, his rookie card there, pretty cool, Carrasco, Matthew Liberatore, Nolan Gorman, another nice rookie, Torres, Oscar Gonzalez, rookie, Owen Miller, and we did get an Aces card. Do like the look of these. That's a cool looking insert. And Adley Rutschman, our first Adley Rutschman there, Stars of MLB. Like the look of that one. Kyle Bradish, Brady Singer, and ending the blaster with Seth Lugo and Jesus Sanchez. So here we go. Here we go with our two hangers. Let's get these blasters out of the way, kind of off to the side. So we pulled the parallels. We pulled the gold, pulled the rainbow foil, and two blues out of two blasters. Pretty rough. So here we go. That one out there. And there. So here we go. See how our hangers go. Kind of pull the base cards to the side. Housekeeping there. All right. See how we do with the hangers. Hangers have always been bangers in the past. See how it goes here. We'll kind of pull these off to the side. Kind of rumble through this base here. Presley, Eduardo Rodriguez, Garrett Cooper, Jaron Duran, Nestor Cortez, Cody Clemens again. So some of the same run of cards that we've seen. Manny Margot, Stroman, Albert Pujols. That's a good looking shot of him in his last Topps card. Cade Cavalli, great first name. Tyler Wells, Robbie Ray, Michael Massey rookie card. Feel like the Royals have a ton of rookies in Series 1. Zach Davies, Sung Kim, Yordan right there, Tony Gonsolin, Freddie Freeman, Abraham Toro, Willie Adames, future stars of O'Neill Cruz, Big Meat Pete Alonso, and there we go right there, our first Adley Rutschman card. Sleeve that one up there at the end. Aaron Judge and rookie Ivan Herrera. Okay, so here we go. Our next half here of the hanger. We got Mark Canna, Kyle Hendricks, Ozzie Albies, Jesse Winker, rookie of Calum Killian. Got some team cards here. Got some team leaders. Got a ton of horizontal cards there. Byron Buxton. That is a great card of him right there. Good looking shot of him. Jose Ramirez, Sonny Gray, Duran, Max Kepler, AJ Minter, Jorge Alfaro. Couple sideways cards here. Giants and NL home run leaders. We have Steele Walker, rookie card. Tim Anderson, G-Man Choi, Hunter Brown, Brandon Drury, Nate Lau, Crone. Looks like we do have a gold here. Kiebert Ruiz, Luis Garcia. And we have a gold, and that's going to be Kevin Gausman, 148 out of 2023. So, did get a gold numbered card. Can't beat that. And looks like we do have a rainbow foil and a blue. We got a Stars of MLB on the chrome. Got a Josh Naylor blue. And a Danny Jimenez. So that's pretty solid. To get a gold, Stars of MLB chrome, a blue, and a rainbow foil all in that same pack. Wow. Ronald Acuna, Bregman, Tatis, and Albies on the Stars of MLB. Rafi Devers on the 88 design, and a Bryce Harper on the 2022 Greatest Hits. But, man, that seemed like a pretty good hanger. Definitely a lot better than those blasters. Getting three parallels, not bad. So here we go. See how we do here on the last pack. We're just going to kind of run through them. We're getting close to that 20-minute mark. John Gray, Urias, Wander Franco on the future stars. Kershaw, Benintendi, Javier, Pham, Marquez, Sandoval, Bieber, Figuero, rookie card, Grandal, Baez, Verdugo, Tyler O'Neill, Vaughn Grissom, rookie card, second one of him, Moteo, Evan Lee, rookie card, Iglesias, Kevin Lux, Leon Duffy, Stott, Marte, Nolan Gorman, Torres, Oscar Gonzalez, rookie, Owen Miller, and Espinal. All right, so here we go. Looks like we have, I think, a blue, so something there. We got Toro comes up big in the ninth for the Mariners, like that card. We got Darren Ruff, Braves, AL home run leaders, with Judge on there hitting 62, Zach Thompson, Blue Jays, AL average leaders, Orioles, Jazz Chisholm, Abrams future stars, McMahon. Here we go. Tyler, Trevor, Mole, Montgomery, Smith. I've really seen some of the same runs here. Wichkowski, Beer Brubaker, Gonzalez, Hira, Kirby future stars, Cole, Ethan Small, rookie card, Christian Pache, Swaggerty, great last name there, rookie card, Grichuk, Garcia. And here we go. We got Albert Almora and Liam Hendricks there on the blue, followed by some of our stars of MLB, Judge, Trout, Lindor, another Rushman there, and ending with an 88 design Mookie Betts and a 30-30 club Hank Aaron right there. Sweet looking card. So just some of the highlights, our patch cards. So we got the Trey Turner for the Dodgers, CJ Abrams for the Nationals. I got one of the Aces cards on the Max Scherzer. I've got a couple of these 2022 greatest hits, one being the Adley Rutschman. I like the design of those this year. Only got the one chrome out of the hanger for Stars of MLB. That's Vladimir Guerrero. We got a royal blue in each of the boxes. Cleveland Guardians team card. We got Caleb Killian. Looks good with the Cubs color match. Josh Naylor and Liam Hendricks. Our rainbow foils, again, only two, and two blasters and two hangers. Danny Jansen and Danny. One with two ends of the Oakland A's. And we did get two golds, which isn't too bad with the odds there. Got one of the blaster, one of 99 packs, Kyle Hendricks, and the Kevin Gausman we got in the one of our the first hanger. That was actually pretty good. Had three parallels in there. So, yeah, we're well over 20 minutes. So just thought I'd check this out, see what this looks like as far as 2023 Top Series 1 retail. Probably won't invest too much money into it. Might buy a jumbo box, we'll see. But if not, I'll probably just be waiting until Bowman. So thank you so much for watching, everyone. Hope you're having a great day. Take care, and we'll see you on the next video.